Vagi sajasva badane lakshmir jasya cha bakshasi jasyasthi de sambhi vam nishingamaham bhaji Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Kripa Sindhu Susampurno Sarva Sattva Pukarakaha Nispriho Sarvatoh Siddhyo Sarva Vidva Visaradaha Sarva Sangsayo Sangscheta Analasa Guru Rahita Kripa Sindhu Susampurno Sarva Sattva Pukarakaha Nispriho Sarvatoh Siddhyo Sarva Vidva Visaradaha Sarva Sangsayo Sangscheta Analasa Guru Rahita Gauriya Goshtivati Sri Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada The source of transcendental sound is actually Guru Path Padma. Gauriya Goshtipati, Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told, the source of transcendental sound is called actually Guru Path Padma. Transcendental sound vibration can continuously come out of Gurudeva. Our Guru Varga used to speak very jokingly, they are actually transcendental sound box. Always Aprakrita Shabda Brahma coming on. Robi Robikanto Munir Yogat Vannihi Stattra Prajayati Robikanto Robikanto Munir Yogat Vannihi Stattra Prajayati Evang boi sadhu sangyogat hari bhakti prajayate. It is from Vishnu Puran. The first sloka I discuss is from Hari Bhakti Vilas, Sammandagyan Acharya, Sisila Sunatan Goswami Pad, quoting this sloka in Hari Bhakti Vilas to give the exact explanation, definition of Guru Path Padma. It is a complete definition of Guru Path Padma that day I was discussing in Bengali. And the second sloka is from Pradip Puran, it's called Ravekanto Manir Yogat Banihis Tatro Prajayate. Similarly, actually, there is one jewel. That jewel, if you put in contact of direct sun, then you can find a fire can take place. If you put some inflammable object, paper, like this, that, wooden piece, this way, sunlight is there, but you cannot feel that fire is there. But if there is actually that kind of money, Ravikanta Manir, yoga, then you can find that fire can take place. Similarly, you can get bhakti if you have the chance to get the association of a pure devotees. Without pure devotees, you cannot have the chance to get bhakti. Of course, you will have to serve. If you have the chance to serve a pure devotees, in that case you can get bhakti. Bhakti is rare. Amrita, saru. That day I was speaking that actually in Chaitanya Charitamrita, when somebody can indicate that Krishna Bhakti re janma mul hai sadhu sanga. Maharaj, it is written there. Krishna Bhakti Janma Mul Hai Sadhu Sangha. The original, the root cause, Janma Mul means, is a root cause of getting bhakti is called Krishna Bhakti, actually Sadhu Sangha. Krishna Bhaktir janma mul hai Sadhu Sanga. So if you try to ignore that, okay, Maharaj, there is written, Sadhu Sangha is enough, so I need not take shelter of Guru Pad Padma, what use? You can put this kind of argument, but this is obsolete. Because Rupa Goswami Pad already writing all scriptural evidence, different way. Vishwanath Chakravarti, Rupa Goswami Pad also writing in Rasamrita Sindhu, Adau Guru Padasrayo, Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Adau Guru Padasrayo. Without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma, Sadguru, 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 this word I must use. Without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, how you can do bhakti? It's not possible. Because Rupa Goswami Pad writing, Adau mean at all. At all, if you are going to take shelter of Sadguru Charan perfectly, in that case you can get bhakti. Otherwise, no. Then, because it is written there, Adau Guru Padasrayo Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. Adau Guru Padasrayo Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam. To be frank, somebody is speaking that Dikha is first. Then after taking shelter of Guru Charan take place, not that. Actually, not that, this is not the procedure. Procedure is that, if you look one elevated sadhu, very powerful sadhu, you are feeling some reaction inside heart. Who is he? Giving some impression inside my, he is going to inculcate some bhava. Some reaction taking place. So I like to take shelter of this sadhu. He can deliver me. If you have that kind of feeling, and after that, if you are going to beg in front of the sadhu, you please give me shelter. Follow. This way, you will have to take shelter of Guru Charan, because without taking shelter of Guru Charan, Diksha, the procedures are the fake. Though at present we see Diksha is going on, but not there, they are not at all 100% inclined. Maybe 20%, maybe 30%, even not 10%, sometime 80%, 90%. So there is gapping. Not 100% inclination, not possible. That's why Diksha, the procedure, is also not complete by that time. Follow? That is why you don't feel sorry for that, because I am speaking about that absolute truth. Pope was speaking, those who are demanding, those who are speaking that I have taken shelter up to the lotus feet of that Sadguru 20 years back, but his activities, all his, you know, etiquette not going to prove that he has at all taken shelter up to the lotus of Guru Charan 100%. In that case, what kind of diksha you can deserve that you have? What kind of diksha? Diksha means Divya Gyan. That day I was speaking, no? If you are not going to develop Divya Gyan, if you are not going to develop Divya Gyan, then what kind of diksha you have taken? Pope was speaking, what kind of diksha you have taken from your Gurudev? That till now, still today, you are not getting any Divya Gyan, what kind of diksha? Pope was speaking, those who are taking that kind of diksha, which is not actual diksha. Actual diksha and so-called diksha are not same. Actual diksha can give you right to serve Sadhu Guru Vaishnav and Bhagavan perfectly. If you are not going to get perfect diksha, actual diksha, in that case, Prabhupada speaking, you have no right to serve Supreme Lord. Actually, you have no right. Also, Guru Vaishnava. Guru Vaishnava, that platform, how you can serve. In that case, they are crying and speaking, then there is no benefit with us. Prabhupada speaking, yes, you can get one kind of benefit. What benefit? You can get some Sukriti. You can accumulate some Sukriti. But actual devotional practice you can start after taking shelter onto the lotus feet of Guru Pad Padma 100%. Otherwise, actually you cannot start. Now you can say Guru Vaishnava sometime allowing some devotee to serve him. There is the mercy, out of their mercy. Out of their mercy they allow them, you serve. But not that he is going to serve Guru Padma perfectly. Because his platform is different, Guru Padma's platform is totally different. Guru Padma, his platform is transcendental platform. And Shishya, his platform is material platform. Prabhupada speaking, standing on material platform, standing on material platform, how you can execute seva? Standing on material platform, how you can execute seva of those Guru Padma, they are already in transcendental platform. There is gapping. Sometimes some ignorant people popped up there. We have taken shelter of Madhav Goswami Maharaj, you know. This way they are going to express some vanity. This way actually they are going to express some vanity. But in that case, they sometimes criticize pure Vaishnava. Be careful, this is the condition at present. This is the condition. Very horrible condition at present. That's why whole society going down. Going down means consciousness going down. We are supposed to increase our consciousness. But not that. Day by day consciousness going down. What can be the reason? Because we are always ready to criticize Guru Vaishnava. Bhakti Bhoyo Puri Goswami Maharaj doing this way, he is doing this way. Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, he is doing archan, he is not actually, Rasatattva, not doing this way. So you want to invite Yamaduta. You want to invite Yamaduta. So you don't know what can be the situation in your life. So actually, Prabhupada speaking, Those who are foolish people, idiot, they are not actually devotee, so-called devotee, with corruption at heart. They are going to criticize some elevated Guru Vaishnava. He is speaking this way, heavily this, that. Are you see the heart of that Vaishnava. He is speaking high. He is speaking heavily, but not that he is merciless. He is full of mercy. He is full of mercy, not that in your lakhs of life, billions of life you have already getting father, mother in your life, every life you are getting, all summation. Every life you are going to enjoy some love from father and mother. If you are going to make some summation, that life my father and mother used to love, that life my father and mother used to love, that life, all summation. You can put together. But the love of Guru Vaishnava, you cannot compare. Because their love is material love. And Guru Vaishnava, if he beat you, speak heavily, is transcendental love. You cannot see because you are blind. That's why you cannot see. Horrible. They like to criticize pure Guru Vaishnava, Prabhupada speaking. This is the tragedy. They are standing on one platform, they like to pass remark about Guru Vaishnava who is there on transcendental platform. There is a gapping of platform that they cannot see, they cannot feel, they cannot hear, but they can pass some remark about Guru Vaishnava. Follow what I say. Prabhupada speaking, there is a tragedy at present. That they are standing in this platform, they like to pass remark about Guru Vaishnava and Bhagavan, some bad remarks. Totally difference of platform, they cannot understand, but still they are ready to pass remark, ba 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 ba, they can speak all rubbish. So first point we like to understand, that without taking shelter unto the lotus feet of Sadguru Padma, actual, you cannot start Hari Bhajan. But what happens, Maharaj, my Guru Padma gone away, that time I was not so elevated, I was ignorant, but now I develop consciousness of what to do. Okay, no problem. In that case, you will have to look for one Sad, you will have to look for one Sat Sikha Guru, approved by your Guru Pad Padma. I mean, same etiquette, same Siddhanta, same fire, you'll have to choose. You have to take information that your Guru Pad Padma used to love him, approve him, his Harikatha, his writing, all. In that case, be sure if you take shelter of that Siksha Guru, because Guru Tattva same. You cannot divide Guru Tattva into pieces. You cannot break Guru Tattva into pieces. It's one single and unique Tattva. So maybe Nityananda sending all Guru Pad Padma. So your Guru Pad Padma, where gone? Is transcendental platform. He is looking at you. So if you like to make up the difference already there in you when Guru Pad Padma gone, follow. Suppose the difference is already there. Actual Diksha was not there, the consciousness was not so. And when I took Diksha, I couldn't realize the meaning of Diksha perfectly. Because I already told, when you are going to take Diksha, you should feel, I am going to die, save me, this way to cry. Until and unless you have that kind of feeling, then be sure your Diksha is not perfect. Ah, Maharaj, I must take Diksha, my mother speaking, this sadhu is okay, you go take Diksha, not that. Like Prabhupada took Diksha unto the lotus feet of Gaurakisarva, I can discuss on 16. Horrible. So you should feel, there is the ocean, material ocean, fearful ocean. You can remember, I couldn't explain properly that day. Some reason must be there. I was speaking that slok. Follow. Naham bibhemite yati bhayanakasya jivhar kanetra bhukuti ravaso grodangstad antasrajaho kheta khatajo sankukaranad nirhad abhito. Nirhad abhid digvad rivinna nakhagrad trasto asmi aham kipanavasalo dusahogro sangsar chakra kadanad gasatam pranitam. This is the crying. Actually, this is not one sloka. This is Prahlad Maharaj. Actually, this is the Prahlad Maharaj craving. Prahlad Maharaj crying. Prahlad Maharaj craving repeatedly. Prahlad Maharaj cravingly crying in front of Nrisimhadev, Prabhu, I don't fear your fearful, you know, appearance, Nrisimhamurti. You just take my father on lap and pierce with your nail and blood coming forcefully, and this is one kind of decoration. Nrisimhadev now there, all particle of blood touching. It looks one decoration. And all bowels, you know, taking there and putting as mala. Prahlad Maharaj saying, I don't fear. You don't fear. No, that's why. Even Brahma, Sankar, Indra, they fear. Even Lakshmi, what to speak? Lakshmi says, I have never seen this kind of mood. Then Brahma approaching Prahlad, Prahlad, my son, can you approach? Yes. Prahlad, for you, Prabhu, come here in this material. Could you please go? Yes. And Prahlad Maharaj sending. And fearless Prahlad Maharaj, Brahma sending, and fearless Prahlad Maharaj going in front of Prabhu and paying prostrated dandavat. Prabhu taking to kiss him, bless him. So loveful boy, baby, so nice. Ultimately, Nrisimhadev put his hand. Nobody can understand this kind of mercy. What kind of mercy it is? Shankar, Brahma, Devi, we never going to get this kind of kripa, which Prahlad going to enjoy. You put your karakamal on his head. Oh, Prahlad Maharaj saying, I fear this fearful material ocean. Material ocean mean? Material life, all material ocean, this. This I fear. If you have that kind of direct feeling that I am going to die, then material ocean like to put me in misery. Please, Prabhu, like Sridhar Goswami Maharaj, I can give you the recording from his. You can feel what Maharaj speaking. Every fraction of second you will have to follow Guru Vaishnava. Sridhar Maharaj, last time when going away, you can find how doing kirtan. Nithai Gaurango, Nithai Gaurango, Ho Nithai Go. This like somebody going to meet. Sridhar Maharaj crying. I was puzzled to hear those voices. I was puzzled to hear the voice. Sridhar Maharaj crying. Nithai Gaurango, I am going to die, save me. If this kind of feeling not going to touch your heart, you can do bhajan for thousands of lives. I am not going to take any guarantee of your life. So that's why, first of all, you should feel like Prahlad Maharaj, because he is Guru Parga. Follow. Sajati rasa snigde sadhu sangu satobare. This slogan I explained before. Also, I explained different way. That Prahlad Maharaj Guru Varga. Okay. But we are going to follow Prahlad Maharaj basically. Basically, Bhagavad Dharma is there inside Prahlad Maharaj. Basically, all Bhagavad Maharaj is there, Bhagavad Dharma is there with Bali Maharaj. Because Bhagavad Dharma can only start with submission 100%. So you can speak, argue that Bali Maharaj is Asur Maharaj. So what? So what? Bali Maharaj Asur, but Bali Maharaj is going to follow his Gurudev, Prahlad Maharaj. Not Asura Guru, Asurkul Guru, Sukaracharya. So Prahlad Maharaj, under the guidance of Prahlad Maharaj, now Bali Maharaj, when 100% submission proven, then how we can say he is not standing in Bhagavad Dharma? The basic thing of Bhagavad Dharma is that with 100% submission, basic. After that, diversity can come. So, basical Bhagavad Dharma is there with Prahlad Maharaj, with, you know, Bali Maharaj, all. But after that, gradually, Purva Par Koriya Vichar, North Tomodhavika thing. So, this girl Guru Bharu, yes. But after that, we are going to get the more and more accurate Anugatya of our latest Guru Varga, like Bhakti Minu Thakur Prabhupada, you know, Vishwanath Chakravartiyat, Rupa Goswami. Why? But there, that Bhagavad Dharma in very filled, very nice way, coming and giving us one in the form, coming in the form of rasa. If you have your power, you can catch it. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sikha, we can get in toto from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, Brahma Prabhupada. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, that day I was bound to speak that if you like to get the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, I am in Vyasasana, I promise you I am in Vyasasana. If you want to get the accurate teaching of Gauranga Mahaprabhu, you will have to come to Gauriya Math. Gauriya Math doesn't mean those who are nonsense people doing some all rubbish there. I am not responsible for that. What I mean to say, Gauriya Math mean Prabhupada, Gauriya Math mean Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Gauriya Math mean Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Gauriya Math mean Guru Varga, those who are going to prove that we are the member of Gauriya Math. Actual source, where Gauriya Siddhanta is resting, that the store, not store actually, source is Chaitanya Math. Chaitanya Math, the source of Chaitanya. Chaitanya Math is equal to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. I can discuss gradually. So, first of all, actually, we are going to follow Prahlad Maharaj, right? But ultimately, we are going to get the accuracy of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sikha from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, from Prabhupada, Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Bhaktivinoda, this way. So, this is not wrong. This Siddhanta is perfect. So first of all, to start your bhajan, you must feel that you are going to die. Until and unless you are going to feel that my life is going to, I am going to die. All around fire growing is material fire, material world. Fire going on. Follow? Fire going on all around. Fire of fighting, of selfishness. Firing going on in one family. Each member, they have a separate, they are fighting with each other. Follow? Baba Devagni Nirvapanam Mahaprabhu speaking this way. So you should speak, I am going to die all around fire, please save me. In that case, you can feel it necessary to take shelter unto a lotus feet, Guru Pātpa. Then at all, actual diksha can be done. So now, actually point is that if actual diksha is over, when you took shelter unto a lotus feet of Guru Pātpa, then no question. But those who are not going to prove their 100% submission, those who are not going to prove their 100% submission unto the lotus feet of Guru Padma still today, and then Guru Padma go, then what is the result? I am going to die. What to do? Well, no. Many devotee putting question, Maharaj, my Guru Maharaj gone 20 years. But at that time, I couldn't develop that kind of consciousness. By hearing your Harikatha, now I understand Guru Tattva. Now I can feel how idiot I was there at that time. What to do? No way open? Yes, way open. What way open? You will have to realize Guru Padma. You will have to follow the instruction of Guru Padma under the guidance of one right appropriate Sikha Guru who has your full love for your Dikha Guru. Full love, respect for Dikha Guru. It is not the duty of Sikha Guru to misguide you so that you can lose your devotion, bhakti for your Dikha Guru. I cannot speak this way so that you can lose your bhakti for Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj. No. All the time I am speaking, he is my Sikha Guru. Srila Bhakti Bhaya Puri Goswami, I am a Sikha Guru. I cannot speak that way. Because I realize, not that I am speaking from mouth. You can follow me secretly. My activities, my character, everything you can follow. You are allowed. And see, I am following them or not. Otherwise, why you are hearing Harikatha from me? No need. So in that case, actually, you have way out. You will have to understand, you have to feel the Siddhanta of Guru Padma under the guidance of one perfect Sikha Guru. Then you can go on serving Guru Padma. Guru Padma never gone. Guru Padma gone to transcendental world. This way you will have to do. So, adau diksha, adau guru pada srayo, tasmat krishna dikshadi shikshanam. So, you can remember on those days, Pauranik Yuga, you know? Pauranik Yuga, menu on Puranik Yuga. That time it was the system that any kanya, they are going to choose their own husband. Sita Devi. Actually, Sita Devi, after that, you know, you can find Draupadi, Lakshana, they are all going to choose their own husband. I mean, Rukhini Devi, they all want to choose their own husband. Yeah, you have right. But at present, dirty situation. All hodgepodge. Social system hodgepodge, Varnasam Dharma, all devastated condition. Total collapse system. Who can build up again? Who can build up again? If we countrymen going to lose our respect for our country heritage, then the society, then the whole civilization can collapse. This way, Babylon civilization, Roman or civilization of Mysore, all break down. Why? They that time started losing their faith for their, you know, for heretical glory. This way at present situation created. We are going to lose the respect for our Guru Bhargava Prabhupada. We are going to make new rules and regulations because I am Acharya. Follow? They are making new rules. But they forget one thing. that in the material world, that in this material world, sometimes those ministers, everywhere, not minister, ministerial level, everywhere, in any society, anywhere, you have some idea to rectify some, you know, rules and regulation, follow. Even in parliament also, they approve that we like to suggest this way, we have to change these rules. You all approve members, they sign. If the majority going to approve, then there. But in, they forget one thing, that we cannot amendment bill, you know, rectification. Amendment means is English word, amendment is rectification. Rectification. Amendment is possible with material bill. Bill, you know, material bill, rules and regulation. But amendment is not possible with a transcendental verdict. Transcendental verdict, rules and regulation there, prescribed in Shastra. You cannot say that it was written in Shastra, my at present what to do, we'll have to change. You are idiot. You cannot change. It is not possible to change that rules and regulation to fix up. Follow what I say. This way actually at present situation totally collapsed down. We cannot understand where to go, how to go, whom to follow. All devotee in confusion. And especially for me, I am also idiot. I am speaking about what I heard from Guru Bhargava. At present, the symptom of those preacher is that who is going to apply the fine technique to suppress the absolute truth. He is a nice pracharak today. I am idiot number one. He is a nice pracharak who is going to apply such nice technique how to suppress the absolute truth. He is now prachara. He can get all billions of dollars, all people can come, give garland, be different kind of title. So under the guidance of Prabhupada, Gaurakishore Baba, I don't care what kind of, you know, sequence can be created by my. Because I know that if I am speaking about that absolute truth, then that absolute Supreme Lord, absolute, Supreme Lord means absolute. That absolute Tata going to save me. If whole world going to attack me, this thing happening. Every mod you can do, don't go to Sam Baba to hear Hari Katha. They want to come here. They want to come. We have direct information. He also knowing. They want to come here. Don't go there. Oh, wait. That proves that Harikatha is spoken by Prabhupada. I am not speaking. So actually, at present the symptom of a nice pracharak, topmost pracharak is that, who is going to apply a nice technique to suppress the absolute truth. And they, each other, those who are going to foreign countries, they cannot pass any remark about any Siddhanta speaking by another Acharya. Oh, let him speak. Let him speak this. He can speak this way, he can speak this way. People, they are in confusion, where to go, how to go, whom to follow. There is big confusion. This is the situation. So corruption is there in this devotional field. Big way, topmost corruption going on. So well, how to save? Who can save us? This way we'll have to save ourselves. If 100% inclination is there unto the lotus feet of Sadguru, I can promise you can be saved. You can be saved. Follow. One devotee, he is highly educated, used to do worship of what? Radha Kunja Bihari in Radha Kun, long ago. I'm speaking about 15 years back, maybe. He used to love me. I am doing parikrama without speaking, usually. Sometimes devotee there, Siddhanta I am speaking. Like this time, many times doing some Maharaj coming, I go on, I stop mala, go on doing some Siddhanta. This is, usually I am doing without speech. Follow. But when I reach Tamal Thala, when Chaitanya Mahaprabhu took rest there at the bank of Samkunda, that place in Radha Kunda, That devotee suddenly see me and started crying and catching me, Maharaj, I think you can save me. He already takes shelter of Gurudev. What kind of Gurudev he know already? By now, he is crying in front of me. I think you can save me, Maharaj. I think you can save. I was bound to speak this way. What to speak? What kind of consolation I can give? Because he already initiated by somebody, false way. He could realize this is the situation of my Guru Padma, my situation. Now he gone. Now he gone. He is from Chittagong. Very nice place. It's from Silet, not Chittagong. Silet, the place of Advaita Gosai, Jagannath Mishra, that very nice place. His father, his brother, elder brother staying in America. So you, very rich man. That devotee crying. Then I promise in front of, you know, Tamal Thala, if you, I speak one thing, very scientific word, you must realize, I speak in front of you, I bless and speak. If you are 100%, if you are 100% sure, that I can save you, be sure that you are saved already. Follow my scientific point? What is he? If you are 100% sure, I mean you have 100% faith that I can save you, be sure you are already saved. But I know he is no 100% submission. How I can say? There is a tragedy. So now, actually, Adho Guru Padasraya Tasmat Krishna Dikshadi Shikshanam, I don't like to explain this thing because I have to speak some other topics today. Now, actually, transcendental sound box is all Guru Varga. Our Aprakrita Shabda Brahma coming from that living source as a symptom of Gaudiya Math member, Prabhupada speaking. From their heart always coming transcendental sound, you know what? This is a symptom, living Gaudiya Math, they are speaking. Prabhupada very sorry to speak this way, that at present, Prabhupada speaking, at present, the function of an acharya has become just like a function of a businessman. It is just like a businessmanship. Prabhupada, very sorry to speak this way, as present, the function of an acharya is just like a businessman. Just like he is going to maintain his businessmanship. They are going to initiate. They are going to initiate everybody. But they don't calculate whom to give initiation, whom not to give. At all the question is that if you are going to give initiation means you are going to give mantra. Now in Vyasasana I like to put question, if I am going to give mantra to you, first question I should put in front of me, that mantra is successful with me? I am mantra siddha. If I am at all going to give mantra to you, first judgment, that mantra already siddha mantra with me? If the mantra, I myself not going to get the result of that mantra, how I can initiate you? That is called dead mantra. Dead mantra, you know? Dead mantra. That mantra is not... That mantra is dead mantra. That mantra cannot give result in your life. So this way all garbage increasing. This way all garbage increasing in your whole world. Everybody giving initiation to each, everybody, bas, all garbage. All tilak mala and fighting. No solution. If Prabhupada Bhakti Mata coming again, Keshav Maharaj, if they are going to come again, they can rectify, I mean, what to do? Prabhupada speaking, at present the function of an acharya has become just like a businessman. It is just like a businessmanship. Shishyar gulami kocche. They are going to give service to their disciple. Prabhupada speaking, Shishyar gulami kocche. Bengali. Shishyar gulami kocche means they are going to give service to their disciple. Besha ke mantra diche. They are again giving mantra to Besha, pros. They are giving mantra to pros. Baba speaking, those rich people, usually they have one kind of kept. Kept, you know? Not married. Kept, one lady kept. Baba speaking, I am not speaking, I can show you, open. Don't try to charge me. Baba speaking, every rich man, Rishalpati, they have one or two or three different kind of kept, pros. They are going to request their Gurupada, Gurudev, you can give initiation to them also. If Gurudev going to ignore, then that Vishalpati, that rich man going to ignore. No, from today you are not my Gurudev. I can accept another Guru. This is the situation of Guru at present. So cheap. At present the situation of Guru is so cheap, has become. Follow, Baba speaking. If they are going to ignore, I cannot give Diksha. No, then from today you are not my Gurudev. This is the situation. That's why I was bound to speak very heavily, maybe 12 years back in Vrindavan, Sri Chaitanya Gauriamat, I was speaking. Follow, I was bound to speak this way. Those who wanted to become Gurudev, those who now become Gurudev by his own desire, try to follow scientific point. Those who wanted to become Gurudev and they now become Gurudev by their own desire or by the desire of some other people, you must be Guru. We can support you in your society. We can give both. So we can make you Guru, elect you Guru. But first point they are going to mistake. Through election, you cannot elect one Guru. Through election, it is not possible that you can elect one Guru. Voting procedure cannot come out successful. Maybe Gaurakishore Babaji Maharaj is not going to give initiation to anybody. Krishnadas Babaji Maharaj is not going to give initiation, but still they are Guru. Their Gurutva, the gravity, is already restored. They are in transcendental planet, transcendental world. So they are Guru. Maybe they are not going to make disciples. So what? So, I was bound to speak that way. Those who wanted to become Guru, and now they become Guru, maybe by their own desire, by the desire of other people around. Follow? They wanted to become Guru, but when they wanted to become Guru, then now they become Guru, and they are going to lose their all gravity. Gravity means Gurutva. Gurutva in Sanskrit. They wanted to become Guru, but by now they are going to lose all their Gurutva in Sanskrit. Gurutva, Bengali also. Follow, Gurutva, you know, gravity, Gurutva. They are going to lose everything. They have become so cheap. This is the situation. I am going to pray prostrated Dandavar unto their lotus feet. Why? So that this example, their poor condition at present can give me warning that don't try to become Guru. So they are my Shiksha Guru, 100%, because they are going to put some warning before me. You don't try to become Guru. Or if you at all Guru, by the mercy of Prabhupada Bhakti Thakur, or your Guru Varga speaking, speak Harikatha at all, I don't know, then you can go on speaking all Aprakrita Shabda Brahma. That day I was speaking, na? 2 days before, 1 day before, Guru Padmatma speaking. The function of a Guru at present has become a prostitution. Bhakti Pumatpuri Goswami speaking. Tibhikam Mara still alive. You go, 85 years. He's speaking, one day he approach your Guru Padma. Actually, he took sannyas from my Guru Padma. That present one room was there, only one building, Guru Padma was, no, nothing, no temple was there. Somehow I went in the evening time, Guru Mahat doing bhajan. Then he started speaking with heavy heart, speaking so many siddhanto. After the speaking, oh my son, Baba, at present the function of Acharya, Guru, has become like a prostitution. Everybody like to become Guru, nobody like to become disciple. Nobody like to become disciple, everybody like to become Guru. Hey, worship me, give me garland. You can follow the mood of Guru Vaishnav. If they become very angry, if your mala going to make disturbance in Harikatha, they can be, hey, put mala there, sit and hear Harikatha. He is less interested about your mala and pranami. Sit and hear Harikatha. The more you are going to pay attention to Harikatha, the more you can go up. We have so many things, countless things to learn in this material world, but that learning cannot give me benefit much. Life is very short. Go on doing seva, instant from now. Baba speaking, right from now, go on starting doing seva. Who can say when you can die, when I can die? So no guarantee. Prabhupada, somebody coming to mart, after some days, Prabhupada only going to give Harinam somehow. Not even Harinam. They are taking permission. I like to learn actually Sanskrit grammar. This. No! You start seva. Who can say when you can die? But somehow, through seva, if you try to learn, more concrete, I am speaking of Siddhanta. What Siddhanta? Actually, Harinam you can speak when Sevan Mukhehi Yuhayam Swayameva Spurutyado. I have no chance to go to oriental, you know, philosophical school to learn Vedanta. No time. I am not making any history, any story in front, false theory. Whole day and night writing, doing. No light, no current. From morning to evening. And before sunrise and before sunset, Harinam, Kirtan, everything. Then I can sleep. Not that I am passing lecture in front of you. Because we have no time to hear any lecture. We are less interested to hear. So this way, by the mercy of Guru Padma Prabhupada or Guru Bhargava, if at all Harikatha can appear inside my heart, that I can give. I have no capacity to speak Harikatha. So Prabhupada speaking, actually, their poor condition can prove, give some evidence, give some warning to me that they are this way going to fall down. So this is one kind of warning. You must be very careful so that you can learn something, because Paramahansa, those who are Vaishnava, they are Paramahansa. Vaishnava never try to criticize anybody. They hate. They never try to criticize them. They like to represent the Absolute Truth, picture of the Absolute Truth. They are not going to speak anything lie. They don't like to criticize anybody. Somebody can speak this way. Why is he speaking this way? They can speak. You can remember Janmajaya. You know, you heard the name of Janmajaya Raja? Who is Janmajaya? The son of Parikshit Maharaj. Janmajaya Raja already having full idea. When father gone, he became very angry. He is knowing all tattva, but this is one kind of teaching for us. Why he took resolution to kill all snack? Can kill all snack. That takha going to bite my father and my father, I am going to lose my father. I can arrange one jagya where I can put all snack, catch and throw in fire. Big problem. All snack, they are by mantra, they are putting in They are burning, burning, all crying. Follow. After that, Brahma was bound to stop. My son, why you are doing this way? Actually, takshak, biting, who is responsible for what? In this material fog, in this material world, cause and effect related to each other. If cause is not there, effect you cannot get. So your father did. In Newton, third law, you know, every action has its equal and opposite reaction. So your father, by the desire of, you know, Krishna, is secret Siddhanta. Actually, we cannot pass this kind of remark that Parikshit Maharaj is going to make some mistakes, he is going to get punishment for that. This wrong Siddhanta. Actually, by the desire of Krishna, I already discussed many times. So now, my point is that try to be very careful. What kind of fine judgment at present? You know, now first question is that, why at the time of the jagya, Janmajaya Maharaj going to arrange the recitation of Mahabharata? My question to you, foolish, you will have to answer. You have to give answer. Why Janmajaya Prabhu at the time of the jagya arrange a recitation of Mahabharata? Why? Why is my question to you? Whereas Janmajaya Prabhu already knowing, Bhagavatam is topmost. What can be the Siddhanta? Why he is going to recite Mahabharata? The only reason, that if we arrange Bhagavatam, this is derogatory, insulting Bhagavatam. Because Bhagavatam is the property of Paramahansa. In this situation, I cannot arrange Bhagavatam. Follow? Paramahansa mekam amalam jnanam param giyate. Is a treasure, property of Paramahansa at present is situation. So I can allow, Mahabharata to recite, okay? That's why not approving. So Janmajaya knowing this Siddhanta, Bhagavad is topmost, because they already have the witness that in front of Bhagavatam going, Sukhdev Goswami reciting, and through Bhagavatam, my father leave body and gone. Regarding jivatatta definition, I can give example from different place. And jiva swarup nitya is permanent or not, that all different documents I can represent very nicely. Prajujyamane moi, this sloka, Narad ji speaking. What do you mean? Prajujyamane moi bhagavatim tanum, what does it mean? What Sridhar Maharaj want to say? So much confusion. I already, edit this book 15 years back, but I forget it for a long time. Yeah, I say, that book I edit already. I publish, I forget. Oh my God. That book I saw yesterday, sorry. I edited that book. I forget. Hari Maharaj, I am praying, crying in front of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, what can be the Siddhanta, please. Now Bhaktivinoda Thakur, one day give me idea. This way. Oh, really. Then started writing. Bengali writing almost complete. English I will have to start. So you see, this is the reason. Now, actually, seven mukhehi yu hayam swayameva spurut adha. All transcendental panditta, all, excellency, proficiency, all you can develop if you are 100% inclined, if you have no smell of any enjoying mood, is my request. Don't feel sorry. I am very hard in this respect. Because this life you can get success, this life you can get success, this life you can get success. Three times I am speaking the truth. Provided I am successful to give you love, I am going to give you that kind of feeling, provided you are going to accept through 100% inclination My mood, that 100 inclination, can take you up to the level where you can have no desire, personal desire. When my desire is equal to Prabhupada's desire, desire of Prabhupada, when my desire is equal to the desire of Bhakti Vimokturgisi Maharaj, then I am Siddha, successful. Otherwise, some other kind of pain and complaint can come. Some or different kind of complaint can come in my life. Maharaj is not allowing this, he is not doing this, not the, all rise. Bonded soul cannot find fault with himself. That's a tragedy. Now, I can discuss so many things, not today, because today I have the duty to touch the transcendental life history, Siddhanta of Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, the great devotee. Follow what I say. Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, his name is Jagadish Prabhu. I was translating now that day. Jagadish Prabhu, he is actually a schoolmaster. Very, very elevated devotee. His father took shelter, was initiated previously. His name Rajani Kanto Basu. Rajani Kanto Basu, his father. Mother name Vibha Basu, or like that, I forget. He already initiated by Bagnapada, you know? Bipin Bihari. Bagnapada Sipat. There are some Goswami. From there, they took initiation first. They mean actually father. Later on, they took decision to take diksha, actual diksha, from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Took decision to take actual diksha from Bhaktivinoda Thakur. And mother already initiated by Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Already. In their life, they got two or three children. All. One is Jagadish Prabhu, an elder son. And the Ekdam Kanishtha, I mean the, you know, Kanishtha Junior, is actually Ananta Vasudev. I don't like to speak all in details about him. He lived Prabhupada later on life. He took Diksha from, Kanupriya Baba. So these topics is different. They are all my Guru Varga. I don't like to touch. But Jagadish Prabhu is the eldest son. Jagadish Prabhu from childhood expressing different exclusive idea. Exclusive Baba, Bhakti. From childhood, his kirtan was so sweet that local people are already Vaishnav. Their family is Vaishnav. So usually sometime with Mridanga, he would like to do kirtan. Kirupa paivo seva mui durachar. Huh? Oh, nice. Very nice looking. Follow? Vidya Vinod also, and he also, Paravidya Bhushan, they all leave Prabhupada and gone to some other party. Anyway, there is one kind of milestone in our life. Prabhupada coming from Radharani. How it is possible to leave him? If we are going to die, I told past one in one letter, 2 years back, I passed one remark in one letter. If the whole world is going to leave me, still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. I was bound to write this way. Simply, I was heavy to give some instructions to some so-called devotee. They wanted to prove they love me. They accepted me as Sikhya Guru. But when I speak heavily, hey, why you are going there? Why you are doing this? They leave me. They kick me. I was very happy to get their kick and wrote one letter. What to speak about you? What to speak about you? If the whole world is going to leave me, you can test it. I am not going to leave Prabhupada. You can test me. Any kind of facility, any amount, Patishta you can give me. Still you cannot come out successful. So, I was bound to write that way, that if the whole world going to leave me, still I am not going to leave Prabhupada. What to speak about you and I'm getting benefit that you are going to leave me. All corruption there. I'm getting extra facility. Other people, because Maharaj, you love them. One by one I cut. Just 1.5 year before Santo Goswami Maharaj's Samadhi Mandir Pratishtha, there I was bound to reject one whom I love, I give out of affection. It's not knowing any education. I show that devotee, so-called devotee, he like to kill me with, he's speaking, I can get one knife and kill you, I beg your knife. I am standing here. I give life. They are penniless, they are so poor. They cannot arrange bread, daily bread. This is my fault. I bring no education, I train. Now he like to kill me. I told you, now if my father is against Prabhupada, I can throw my father and grandmother. I am not going to. Then I write in internet and I print one paper and distribute. From today onward, I have no relation with that. But inside that, I have mercy for him. That's why I am not going to kick him out of my ashram. Only simply I say, note that with my ashram, he has no relation. Only I allow him to stay in that room. Bathroom he can use, he can arrange everything. I was bound. If police come, I can speak. There you see paper, I already given, I have no reason. He is doing all rubbish, let him do. I have no connection with him. Follow this way. I am saved. Otherwise, that time, day by day, I was actually thinking what to do, no way out. So now I am going to speak about that great devotee, Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj. He's a great devotee. He used to, you know, do kirtan and everything long ago, in the year of 1910. He took birth in the year of 1885, or I forget, 1885, like that, long ago. After he is growing consciousness because Sadhu Sangha going on mean, if at all there is actual Sadhu Sangha, Rupa Goswami was speaking, Vishwanath Chakravarti speaking, if at all there is Sadhu Sangha, actual Sadhu Sangha, you must feel it necessary to take shelter of Gurudev. If you are hearing Harikatha for a long time, not feeling it necessary to take shelter of Sadguru, then you are not doing Satsanga. You are not at all doing Satsanga. Satsanga means instantly you can cry, your heart can cry. Where I can get deliver? Where to take shelter? Oh Krishna, in my whole life also. I was crying to Krishna, Prabhu, you show me, I don't know where to go, whom to take shelter. Automatic. Nobody guide me. Come here, take shelter of Bhakti Bhavanda. Know that. Like mad, crazy man. I was moving all around with devotees. One day I enter into one bookstall. They are near Damodar Mandir in Vrindavan. With all devotees, I am like mad. And also I was habituated to buy books. It's my hobby. Suddenly those devotees going there, I enter into the shop. I find this shop is very nice, so many books. That shop now they sell. That is no, they wanted to make profit, but that sufficient profit was not there. I was speaking about long time ago. I enter the shop, I started looking books and everything. Suddenly I take one magazine, I open first page, I see the picture of Bhakti Pramod Prigasi Maharaj. I am in Vyasasana. Who is speaking inside? This is your Gurudev. Who is speaking inside? Oh, I got my Gurudev. I already got my Gurudev. That Gurudev I get in my life. And before accepting Gurudev, when I was resting there in that side of Navadip, some dirty place, then I feel something early in the morning, 3 o'clock. And that day I meet my Gurudev. That day, I feel something concrete, I don't speak, I don't like to speak. Direct indication. After that cross, take birth in Ganga, then go to Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, from there I get clue, and also from that magazine also got clue. There I come, then I discover Gurudev sitting in roof, sunlight, winter season, and at first sight, when Guru Maharaj speaks, see me, first started speaking about Prem Tattva, how Gaur Nityananda distributed Prem. Now I realize why Guru Maharaj started speaking about Prem Tattva, that Gaur Nityananda distributing Prem. Now something I feel. Still today I am idiot, I cannot feel properly, but still something I can feel. Why? So this way actually, if you are going to do satsanga, satsanga, actual satsanga can give you inspiration, 100%. Actual satsanga means 100% you are going to get inspiration to take shelter onto a lotus feet of some Sadguru. Otherwise, your satsanga is not perfect. Now, Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, in the year of 1910, in the year of 1910, actually that Maharaj got bachelor degree, BA, bachelor degree from Calcutta University. Calcutta University. After that he was doing service in school, very ideal teacher. Very ideal teacher, very nice, ideal teacher. After that, ideal teacher, ideal teacher. After that, in the year of 1910, he is coming here in Mayapur. And that time, he meet with Bhakti Vinod Thakur. Bhakti Vinod Thakur sitting in front of Gauranga. And you know, that year I forget actually. That time there was no construction, nothing. Bhakti Vinod Thakur speaking Harikatha, Bimala Prasad Saraswati, Paupad, and some other important devotees, they are hearing Harikatha from Bhakti Vinod Thakur. After Harikatha is over, Bhakti Vinod Thakur somehow went paid Andabad, Jagadish Prabhu went paid Andabad to Bhakti Vinod Thakur and all devotees. Then Bhakti Vinod Thakur is smiling mood, speaking, "You are really educated. It is all your responsibility to preach all the, you know, Siddhanta, Vishara of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu." Bhakti Vinod Thakur, knowing the heart of everybody, you know, that day I was writing there in library, X-ray eyes. Bhakti Vinod Thakur, look at him. "You all educated. You have your right to preach all about, perfectly about the teachings of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu for the benefit of whole world." With this indication, Bhakti Vinod Thakur wanted to help him, Kripa. Then and there, next day, at same day, morning time he was hearing Harikatha from Bhakti Vinod Thakur, and evening time hearing Harikatha from Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati, Bimala Prasad Saraswati. After hearing Harikatha, bumper success, feeling fire. If Harikatha not going to make you a fire, then Harikatha, you are damp, damp, you know? Damp, you know? Damp, you don't know. That place is damp place with water. Damp place is inside there, water is there. Damp, you don't know. Damp proof, damp place. Damp mean not damp and dead. Damp and dead mean is cannot speak, cannot hear. A damp mean is water making this spot useless to use because already water soaking. Water soaking through walls and it's called damp. Follow. If one matches box is damp, many already moisture catching, then a check, check, not fire not coming. That is called damp. This example, follow. This example you can hear. Now, after hearing Harikatha from Bimala Prasad Saraswati, fire coming inside heart. Then Prabhupada speaking, "You must go to that sahib, Kuliyadip, to meet Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj." Whereas Prabhupada never give order to anybody. "Prabhupada, we can go to take darshan of..." "No, don't go. Whereas Prabhupada giving permission to whom? Jagadish Prabhu. You can go that side of river, I mean where? Kuliyadip, to meet Paramahansa Babaji Maharaj. Jagadish Prabhu going, not knowing anything about Babaji Maharaj. But still, buying some watermelon. Watermelon, you know? Tarmuj, watermelon, to offer to Babaji Maharaj. Babaji was usually not taking anything from anybody. It is all contaminated. We will have to follow this procedure. Like Prabhupada and Bhakti, otherwise you cannot get power in bhajan. Usually at present, this is the system of this society, so-called devotee. They are getting three or four panjika, you know. They are getting three or four panjika from Uriya Maharaj Mott, from Bhakti Pumapurisham Maharaj, Gopinath Goni Mott, Chaitanya Mott, from Saraswat Mott, so that they have compiled which function is there, which time, Bandara. Which function is there, which day. The Syria, they make one series. Today, this Bandara is there in Kolodip, there. So I must go attend, get 100 rupees, 200 rupees panami, they can give cloth. So they are taking, they are making one list, whole. In Vrindavan also. Even they are going to attend Mayavadi. They are getting coupon of Mayavadi Sampradaya. They are giving big 2,000 rupee pranami every brahmachari. One suitcase, big, attachy. They are going to sell their, you know, coupon. Oh, they are going to use this coupon. I can sell this coupon. At least 2,000 rupees you have to give. Then I can give this coupon to you. This is the dirty situation. They are with Tilakmala. They are going to attend. Dayalu, Kripalu. They are going to attend. And getting money, taking prasadam. How we can expect they can get bhakti? Bhakti is not so cheap. Rupa Goswami Pada Drishin, bhakti is not so cheap that it can come to your life as you are, you can get. No. Foolish. So this is the situation, corrupted situation at present. To stop this society, you will have to stop all bandara. Bandara means material bandara. Harikata bandara. I suggest, maybe some acharya going to hear, I paid underwear to in lotus feet. If you want to protect this whole society, you'll have to renovate system. Don't try to give any pranami to anybody. Don't try to give, you know, puspanna, paramanna. Very plain prasadam can be served. And they will have to go to Harikatha attend. Like Gaur Kishore Bhajma speaking. Bandara of Harikatha. Not bandara of sweet ball and cake and everything. If you can arrange, after 100 years maybe it can change. Like that day I was speaking, na? Liberty? So foolish, idiot resident of India, Bharat, they think we are all enjoying liberty. But Netaji Subhash Chandra, no! Subhash Bose, who used to attend Prabhupada and get blessing, and mother, his mother used to come and attend Harikatha Prabhupada every day, Gun Gauri, I find. That Netaji Subhash Chandra speaking, that India and this situation is so bad, so bad, so bad, that we'll have to keep even after liberty, even if we are going to get liberty from British reign, but still we'll have to keep Indian people under the rules of military rules, under military rules for next 50 years. For next 50 years, we'll have to put them under military rule to teach them what is discipline, this, that. This is true, 100%. But those who are cheater, traitor, they don't allow Netaji Subhash Chandra to come out successful. They wanted to kill him, strip all his money, everything. He wanted to give actual liberty. He wanted to give actual liberty to Indian people. He was growing consciousness, three times reading Gita. Morning, noon time, and evening time. When he was giving training to Ajadin Poj, he secretly going to German, secretly submarine, going to German, and take huge help from German. and started to fight with British people. So what I wanted to say, that these foolish people, they say, we are enjoying brahmacharya. Hey, you pay dandavat to me, I am sannyasi. Why not paying dandavat? This is a system. Can you prove that you are actual sannyas? Huh? Can you prove that actually brahmachari? Why the whole society, Vishwa Vaishnava Rasabha, not going to take care of this thing? Why not they going to take care of this thing, all corruption going on? Why? Bhaktivinoda Thakur crying 150 years back. How we can protect? No way to protect. No way. Nobody going to hear. So this way you see, actually, point is that consciousness should grow on and on, repeatedly. To stop corruption, first of all, stop going to foreign country. It's a source of money. Stop! Try to take chapati, like, you know, and speak Harikatha. At least I can allow you nice base. Nice. And take chapati and speak Harikatha. Don't go. You cannot maintain your purity there. Cannot maintain. Everybody is not Swami Maharaj. Everybody is not Van Goswami Maharaj. Everybody not Bhakti Pradip Tirtha. Everybody not Srila Goswami Maharaj. This way collection. And actually point is that this Maharaj going to meet Babaji Maharaj, and Babaji Maharaj usually not going to take anything from anybody. He is giving this, offering this watermelon to Babaji Maharaj. Babaji Maharaj, give. Put it here. After that, where from you are, knowing everything, where from you are coming? I am coming from Antardip. Who sent you? Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur and Bimala Prasad. Oh, really? See. You know Kirtan? Yes, I am. By your mercy, can you do some Gauriya Kirtan? Yes. Gaurango bolite have pulako shorira hari hari bolite na yone babilira. Started Kirtan with Midanga. Babaji Maharaj was so satisfied. Bah, very nice. Because there was no Kama. If Kama is there, Harikatha has not success. Contaminated Harikatha. Those Guru Vaishnav, somehow, for some situation, if they find some loose connection with their translator, they feel terrible problem. They like to stop Harikatha that day. If they are feeling some tower not coming due to some reason, lack of tower, that they feel problem. They start to stop. So this way actually, Babaji Maharaj bless him. You are coming from Antardip. You speaking, you are not initiated. I think you are already initiated. You go, Bhaktivinoda Thakur waiting for you. I think you are already initiated. How speaking? How speaking? He is not initiated. Adau Guru Padasraya. Because Babaji Maharaj knowing, he loved Bhaktivinoda Thakur from heart. He can give life for Bhaktivinoda. That's why Babaji Maharaj speaking. Why? How you speak? You are coming from Antardip, coming from Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Bimala. You are not. I think you are initiated. No, go. Baba. Actually, Bhaktivinoda Thakur waiting for you. Then and there, Jagadish Prabhu shave head. Jagadish Prabhu shave head and took bath in Ganga and ran by the mercy of Babaji Maharaj. Really so. In the noon time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur giving a Harinam and some mantra. Unique thing. Same day. Babaji Maharaj speaking this side of river and Bhaktivinoda Thakur waiting there. Giving mantra. Harinam Mahamantra. So excellent. Giving blessing. After that, giving instruction to follow Bimala Prasad. After some time, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, by the instruction of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, he took Gaur Gayatri and Brahma Gayatri from Paupat, Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati. So you can say actual Diksha was done by Prabhupada because it was the approval of Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Though apparently you say he is a disciple of Bhaktivinoda Thakur, but no. Bhaktivinoda wanted to give this Jivatma to the lotus feet of Prabhupada. This is the indication. After taking initiation, He was lucky. He is doing seva. Very nice seva. Very nice seva. Go on doing. Follow. Very nice seva. Go on hearing Harikatha, hearing Harikatha, speaking Harikatha. After then, in the year of 1920, wife died. Jagadish Prabhu, his wife, lived body. After that, now you think I am free? I am free, not giving life unto the lotus feet of Prabhupada? 100%. He took sannyas. Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, Bhakti the Banadev Goswami Maharaj, Srila Vaikhanis Maharaj, Aprakrita Prabhu, Saranga Goswami, Bhakti Saranga Goswami, the rare case, rare, most rare case. Whereas Prabhupada not allow anybody to take Harinam. No! Let me see his mood. Let me see his mood. 2 years gone, Prabhupada not giving Harinam. This Prabhupada, giving sannyas, special case, most special case. Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj, after that, same, took sannyas, next day Prabhupada sending him to Bangladesh, go. Next day, go for preaching of Chaitanya. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Sikha, go, bless, go. Massive preaching. Actually, he was from Noakhali. Noakhali, one district. At present, it is one district of Bangladesh. But it is Bangladesh that time, it was India. That time, it was India. Bangladesh, 100%. Pashim Bangla and Purva Bangla. We like to divide East Bengal and West Bengal, this much. But it was Bengal. He is preaching massive way all around. His behavior was so soft. If you meet that devotee, you can collapse unto the lotus feet. So soft and smiling mood. Bhaktivedanta Madhav Goswami Maharaj. My Guru Maharaj speaking, in whole life, nobody can discover any angry attitude with Madhav Goswami Maharaj. Guru Maharaj speaking, so long I was there with him, I never discovered he was angry. No. That is the actual mood of preaching. Also the mood of Kesab Maharaj is also perfect. Don't speak, Maharaj become angry, Santu Maharaj, so they are not preacher, no, don't. Their angry attitude is loveful angry attitude. They are not, you know, material angry. Materially they are not angry. So he is very sober personality. Anybody meet with smiling mood, giving teachings to him, helping him to go out of bondage condition, this way. Massive preaching. After that, he was very having some oratorship. Oratorship means he can speak very nicely. Oratorship, you know, he can speak very nicely. Then Prabhupada bless him and going to send him to European country for preaching. Go. With full blessing. Then Bhakti Pradip Maharaj going to preach in different places of European countries. And that time Maharaj used to preach at the same time in leisure time and when have some interval. That time he used to write. Have some time after cooking, taking Madhukuri Prasad. This is Madhukuri man. Madhukuri money. They have bread and chapati not allowed. Only is getting some bhiksha and somehow arranging something, taking. And after that, writing articles, translating Bhagavad Gita. I have that Gita. Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj translated Bhagavad Gita with purport. I have that Gita. Long ago, maybe 20 years back, no, 20, 25 years back, I cannot remember. I got it. I buy it from mission. So after that, actually, Maharaj went on preaching and writing so many things. All the Siddhanta Prabhupada in different articles. After that, actually, Bano Goswami Maharaj was also sent. Bhakti Saranga Goswami Maharaj, the great preacher. So power. Bhakti Damananda Goswami Maharaj not knowing German language. German people saying they have some, naturally they have some hostility with, you know, British people. Hostility with British. So naturally we are not going to hear in English. If you can speak in German, then we can hear. And German is such a country, from, if you search the 200 years history of German, German people, they are very interested about Indian history, culture, and darshan. Max Mula, you know, Moksha Mula. Max Mula write a commentary on Rig Veda. Long ago, in Calcutta also you can find one building, Max Muller Bhavan. German people used to believe 100% there can be such a superman who can fly. Other people, they are useless. Hanumanji Maharaj, you know, jump and go to Sri Lanka, useless. But German people, they say, no, 100% possible. German people have some positive mood. At present, who is going, what mood, I don't know. That time, they used to believe Indian culture and everything. They used to believe that, yes, it is possible. There can be such a super personality like Hanuman, who can jump and reach Sri Lanka. At present, those who are foolish and idiot scientists, they say, yes, useless, not possible. But I can show through internet, Hanumanji Maharaj making one bridge, stone bridge floating on water, that bridge is there. I can show you internet, and down water. From internet it was seen. From Sri Lanka to India, Rameshwaram, there is bridge, stone there. Because when Ramchandra after victory coming and going away, then Sumudra, Varundev requesting, Prabhu, you are going away, going to make free liberty of Sri Lanka, making king, Bibhishan, but you are not going to make me free, you're making me in bondage. Okay, okay. Then take one bow and arrow and throw and break the bridge. That bridge is there. Only and only that time the all stone going down by the desire of Ramchandra. Otherwise, at the time of crossing the bridge, that time all, you know, stone. Jai Sri Ram! Right? Hanumanji Maharaj writing, Jai Sri Ram! One stone, throw. One stone, big, big rock. Throwing, all floating. In the name of Ram now. But when going away, then throw. And by the desire of Ramchandra, it was sunk, you know, gone down. So that is one positive point that time. So, you see, we should not disbelieve. German was totally devastated, Second World War. Bono Maharaj has nothing to eat. Writing one painful letter to Prabhupada. Prabhupada, here, how to arrange my daily bread. Prabhupada and from Gauriya Mission, I mean Gauriya Mart, they are sending packets of dry food, you know. Dry food, you mean kachu and kismis. Very nice thing, not. Chira, you know? Flat rice. Chira or dry food, muri, they are going to send to Bon Maharaj. Bon Maharaj fasting, no, nothing to eat. German totally devastated. But now they are going up again. But still they believe. Indian culture, Indian philosophy, at present what situation, I don't know. Maybe they are growing their belief. In modern science, going to make you blind at present. So that time, Bono Goswami Maharaj writing letter, Bono Goswami Maharaj going to learn German language within 60 years. I started learning German long when I was a student. But after that, due to some reason, I stopped because no time. I have to go to YMCA, Young Man Christian Society there. They arrange one class in the night time. One teacher coming, only class. I'm not eating anything. Only class. We have to pay something in Vivekananda Road, Calcutta. I was bound to stop because due to some busyness. So anyway, German language was very nice. That time, Bono Goswami Maharaj learning German language within 6 months and preaching. And this Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj knowing English very nice. Used to speak Gaur Katha this way. After Prabhupada, in the meantime, also he went to Rangoon. Rangoon, you know? Huh? Rangoon, you know? Thailand. Rangoon that time. That time so many Bengali people used to stay there. In Rangoon, Prabhupada also established one Gauriya Mat in Rangoon. At present is nothing. Prabhupada established in Mat in Darjeeling. In Darjeeling also, at present you cannot. No powerful devotee is there to run. So automatically. Follow what I say. So massive preaching. After coming back, at the time when Prabhupada going to leave, when Bhaktivinoda Thakur going to leave body, that time Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj was there. There. Follow. After that, when Prabhupada going to leave, after that long history, long thing, a big thing happens. That day I wanted to avoid that thing. First after Prabhupada gone, everybody no way what to do. In the meantime, some problems started. Anyway, they all took decision to make Ananta Vasudev Acharya. After that, so many things happened, leaving Prabhupada, everything. After that, so many Acharya was there in Chaitanya Mat. I already told. This is the history. Then after that, Maharaj, last time, took shelter there in the topmost Vipralamba Khetra. Topmost Vipralamba Khetra, Purushottam Dham. Is the topmost Vipralamba Khetra. If you like to get topmost, you know, Bhaktivinoda Thakur speaking. That Purushottam Dham, Nilachal Khetra is the topmost Vipralamba Rasa Khetra. Where you can directly feel. Because each and every fraction of second, Mahaprabhu used to cry. Mahaprabhu used to express this kind of, that kind of mood all the time. He took shelter there in where? Chatak Parbat. Chatak Parbat is the mat established by whom? Purushottam Gauriya Mat. By Prabhupada. Later on it was divided, so many cases I don't want to speak. Those who are not having sufficient bhakti, they can lose. So I don't look at it. This is the arrangement of Jogmaya. And something happened by Mahamaya also. By their combined effort, something happened. So there, Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj took shelter and started doing bhajan up to his last, you know, age. Maybe 85 years of age, he wanted to go away from this material world. So exclusive bhajan. Whole day and night doing kirtan. Whole day and night doing kirtan. Any small devotee coming, try to call them, sit here, my boy. Used to kiss them, love them. You have to hear Harikatha. With tears rolling down his cheeks, speaking with, my son, if you like to become a great devotee, you must hear Harikatha. You must note Harikatha as a teaching. Without Harikatha, you can never become Vaishnav. You must do kirtan. You all very lazy. Maharaj suspect, you all very lazy. You don't like to put any energy. You don't know. When I was Jogpit, when in Chaitanya Mat, I used to cook. After offering to Gauranga Mahaprabhu, I used to give to my Gurudev. After that, I used to take Nadia Prakash, like hawker. I used to go to Navadip station, here there to distribute. Then come back here within 3:30 or 4. Mandi Jagaran, again I opened temple. Again arrange everything, took bath, everything arranged. Noontime prasa bhoga, nighttime cooking. Oh. By the mercy of Gurudev, we are getting so much enthusiastic power. At present, we are losing vitamin and protein. Oh, Maharaj, no protein, no vitamin, nothing. They are going to lose energy. This vigorous energy, enthusiastic energy, can prove that you are doing bhajan perfectly. Otherwise, we are not foolish. To do all, put your energy right from now. Don't put energy elsewhere. We don't know what's going to happen in future. So that time, actually, Maharaj speaking, this was our life history. This way you used to do bhajan by the guardians of Prabhupada, all the 24 hours. After that, noontime kirtan. When kirtan? Before arati, morning, hear me, it is quite impossible for you all. Before arati, right from the 3 o'clock, they start doing kirtan. Very small, low voice. After kirtan over, they started, mandir open, the arati started. After arati over, they go and do their chant, their earning, again come back within 7 o'clock. They started doing kirtan again, morning time kirtan. Krishna Hito Chaturmukha, everything. And morning time kirtan, separate kirtan. I can show you what kind of exclusive kirtan. Morning time, before Jagaran. After that, they go and take their respective seva, who is going to field to pluck flowers, this, that, all hearing Harikatha. Somebody going to Amanya, Sabji Amanya, you know, Sabji Amanya. Somebody going to take preparation for cooking, somebody going to wash a whole temple, all with vigorous energy, doing kirtan. They are kirtan and doing seva. They are with full energy. They are cleaning temple, but doing kirtan. I myself have seen. I am not speaking any story. Though my age is not over 60, within 60, but still in my life I have seen. My grandfather's house was just adjacent to Gaudiya Mission. I am mad actually, busy with playing. Sometime going to grandmother's house, grandfather's, eh? There I look, that baranda. I am looking all sadhu, shaved head. They are doing nice kirtan. That time I don't know. They are plucking flower and fruits and doing nice. Oh, nice. I cannot do. I am like gunda, like hooligan. Always busy with fighting this, that. Whenever I reach in front of grandfather, he was Vaishnav. Maybe, what kind of Vaishnav, I cannot calculate now. I couldn't. He was from Santipur Gosai. Grandfather, grandma. When I meet grandfather especially, I don't know, I need to pay randavat to Vaishnav. I go and speak ordinary. First question, your, you know, wickedness degree going up or down? Let me see. He is getting one scale to measure. I come in Dakai language, Dakai. In Dakai language. Tad dushtam ita barche na komche. Aye, dehi. Scale, isn't it? Let me measure. Your wickedness going up or down? He used to take food remains of Ganba. This much prasadam used to take, like, you know, bird. After that, we are also taking prasadam this way. So that time I have experience. Grandmother used to take me to Gaudiya Mission inside. I said, what is there? Doing shape, that, this, that. One is there, you know, Shikha, they're doing kirtan, giving prasadam to my hand. Very nice. This way. So, very nice. So, this kind of, you know, watching is also beneficial. If you watch one Vaishnava, take some prasadam somehow, look one Vaishnava, it's also very good. Hello, Tirtha Maharaj, giving darshan to all bonded soul. All different members of Gaudiya Mission, they used to approach his lotus feet to get Siddhanta, so topmost Siddhanta with, is to speak kirtan. So, morning time before arati kirtan, 7 o'clock kirtan, noon time kirtan, 3 o'clock, again 7 o'clock, noon time, evening time kirtan. 4 time kirtan and harikatha. I was bound to arrange this system in my mouth. 4 times, they are just fed up. Oh, we cannot do. 4 times you will have to sit. If you are not going to participate in Harikatha, no prasadam. Now I come to know, Tirtha Maharaj also used to. If you are not going to attend Harikatha Kirtan, no prasadam can be served to you. You have to fasting. Follow. After that, actually, Tirtha Maharaj used to explain Chaitanya Bhagavata specially. It was a daily system. Maharaj, after doing by everything, After the seva coming, reading Chaitanya Bhagavat. Maharaj, tears rolling out his cheeks, going to hear Chaitanya Bhagavat, Chaitanya Charitamrita, and crying. While hearing Chaitanya Bhagavat, ho Gaur, ho Nithai, crying. Follow. This is a system. One day, Maharaj speaking Harikatha, all sevak hearing Harikatha. After that, Nithai Gaur Haribol speaking. After that, Maharaj becomes silent. Long time Maharaj not giving any response. This day, sevak said, long time, Maharaj, 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 no response. Then touch body, Maharaj leave body. Gaur Govinda Swami Maharaj also leaving this body. Chaitanya Chaitanya finish. Vancha kalpataruchi ke vasanipa. They are not ordinary men. Don't think they are actually like you and me. So great devotees, personal associates of Gauriya Mat. Last time staying in, you know, there, where? Chatak Parvat. Chatak Parvat means Govardhan. Raghunath Das Gosai crying, na speaking. Govardham, tava nikotavasam, dehi Govardhan tvam. Hey Govardhan, ho Govardhan, give me place. Is also, we are also in craving mood, always praying. Hey Radharani, hey Govardhan, hey Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, give us place. That's why Raghunath Das Goswai, Prayajan Tattva Acharya, crying in front of Radharani. Tava yuvasmi, tava yuvasmi. Na jivami twayang vina iti vijnayo devi nayo mam tava charanantikam. When I can get that kind of time to see the red printed altar, red printed lotus feet of Radharani. How dare I can speak like that? Where are Krishna crying to see the lotus feet of Radharani? How I can see that I can touch the lotus feet of Radharani, put on my head, put on my mouth? I cannot speak this way. It's most rare thing. Krishna cannot get this kind of task. How I can get? It's most rare. But still, we have 100% belief that Guru Vaishnav can give us power. They are powerhouse. Their powerhouse, Aprakrita powerhouse, I am 100% sure, though I am not elevated, but still, Prabhupada, Bhaktivinoda Thakur, Keshav Maharaj, you know, Bhakti Puri Goswami Maharaj, they all give me power. Bhakti Bhagavad Puri Goswami Maharaj, they all give me power to get some quality. Maybe in near future I can get. Or if I am going to do opera, then I cannot get, I can lose the defense. This way, you will have to grow your consciousness. We should cry today that we are going to lease Bhakti Pradip Tirtha Maharaj. So highly elevated devotee, so highly. We cannot speak. Prabhupada used to love him so much. It's a rare case. Rare case. So today actually we are praying unto his lotus feet from transcendental world. You please bless us. Especially to me also, because I am selfish. For me, I can pray. They bless me so that I can go ahead in bhajan line. Vancha kalpataruvasya ke pasindhi bhavacha patitanam pavanam bhavashnam. So much, so many things I wanted to speak, but time cannot permit.